are the best.
Yeah, you're doing okay, kid.
Don't you ever knock.
Hey, watch it! That's genuine Corinthian leather.
So, Thunder Boy, you like the suit, right?
Come on, who wouldn't? I'm not only the idol of millions, I'm a real-life hero! I'm thinking of nominating myself for the Nobel Pooch Prize!
You got my vote. One little detail, though. You want to keep the suit, you gotta do me a favor.
No problemo. What do you want, free passes to my movie?
No, I'd like you to help me trap Superdog in an escape-proof titanium cage so that I can take him back to my master, the evil genius known as Mechanicat.
A genius named Mechanicat? Like, that's believable.
Take it from me. It's very, very true.
Whatever. The answer's no. And as long as I'm wearing this super suit, you can't make me do anything. Ha ha!
I can't, but my wiggle worm can.
Hey!
So, are you gonna help me? Or would you rather spend the next few years doing your impression of a chandelier?
Thundermutt! Oh, it's great to finally meet you. You're doing a really great job.
Me? But I can't tell you what that means coming from you, Superdog. You're my... well, it's kind of embarrassing to say, but you're my idol.
Really? Thanks.
Superdog, I know you're really busy and all, and I hate to ask it, but do you think you could help me out with a rescue?
Sure.
Oh, great! You don't know what this means to me. Down here, in mine number 47! Some people are trapped inside. If you held up the cave ceiling, I could get them out.
What are we waiting for? Let's do it!
This is too easy.
So, where are all the people who need saving? Thundermutt?
Superdog, trap, well, what you gonna do?
Snooky!
Mechanicat is going to be so pleased to see you. He might even give me a new squeaky toy.
You'll never get away with this, Snooky.
But I already have.
I guess this makes me number one Superdog for sure.
Thundermutt! Thundermutt! You're my hero!
Who am I kidding? I'm not a hero, just an actor. And right now, I'm acting like a coward.
Oh, give up! There's no dog strong enough to bend those bars.
But two of us can do it.
Glad to see you.
You little traitor!
Thundermutt! I'll be back.
Yeah? Well, I'm not waiting.
Gotcha!
I'm sorry, Superdog. I never should have done it. From now on, I'm just plain old Thundermutt, movie star and canine legend.
Yeah.
Since the rescue, Thundermutt's manager has announced his new film, Invasion of the Alien Cats, which he says is based on an idea from Thundermutt himself.
Well, boy, looks like you're still top dog.
No autographs, please.